All right, here comes Jared Hunter out of Powell, Indiana. Midnight Oil, 1981, K Chevy. So he does have the option of pulling back. He's got 28 feet. Thank you. he got a rough start. 5.6 feet.
Garth Shainer, 3:27.78.
Here's Spencer Harmon. For Spencer Harmon.
No
shout out to Kurt and Big Mike.
No
second place.
Right around there.
Yeah, all right, green light for even. Topeka, Indiana. The green light for Jason. Mason Wright.
It took over 1,000 miles for that train to learn how to shift. And every now and then, like, it's still.
Mine does that sometimes. It'll
it'll pull it through a shift. Like my training, it has a stock train coon. It's trying to.
No, you need to.
It's trying to. It's shifting my built trains like it's a stock train.
Yeah, you need to get that adjusted.
It's like I'm trying to drive the truck as much as possible.
If you drive it hard,
green flags out. Roger Bradley. Roger's distance 276. Brand resistance 263.28.
Monster, I would confuse. How do you spell spelling
bee? All right, Michael's got the green light. On deck, Chris Laws. Ford F-250 called Pocket Change.
$259.02.
How much are they?
Seven each.
For
like the solo cup.
All right, we got the green flag for Aaron.
It's like a hamper. Hey, you know what you do tomorrow?
Because I've been working in the summer. I haven't been out, but I've been working.
that is 361.
It is 100%. I was like, all right. I was like, as long as you're send it. Like, let me get some money for my customer, you know,
Mason Wright, Albany, Indiana.
Yeah.
07 Silverado.
Thank you.
340.04. On the first run. Got that first run, B. Still chugging. Two 213.78.